Happening in this room immediately following Artemis, Ted Leo will be reading from the Silmarillion up in Cloud 9. I'm sorry I missed my cue earlier, Ted. Where are you? By the way, we did manage to schedule a pedicure for Ted. No, not during the reading, although that would be pretty baller, I gotta admit. Did someone leave a purse? It didn't show up on Cruise Monkey, by the way. The home office Q&A is still happening in the Pyramid Lounge tomorrow morning, 9 till 10. Thank you for the reminder, sir.
Hey, Paul!
What?
Can we just fucking do it tomorrow night instead?
What?
Can we just do it tomorrow night?
Okay, Ted is asking that we please move the Silmarillion reading to tomorrow night because he's had a long day, had a kick-ass performance, and he had a long night the night before of singing kick-ass songs. So the spirit of Ted Leo will be reading tonight. The actual Ted Leo will be reading tomorrow night in Cloud 9. You want to call it midnight?
I would prefer to say 10.
10 o'clock? Ted Leo will be reading for the Silmarillion at 10 o'clock in Cloud 9, assuming that doesn't conflict with anything, because I'm not looking at the schedule right now. If it is conflicting with somebody, something, Ted Leo will fight them to see who gets Cloud 9 at 10 o'clock. You might hear 9. Alright, I think... Oh, hold on a second.
We're good?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for your second crew of the evening? We are very excited about this. I was watching them train. They take this shit seriously. And for our sakes, I really hope they don't get blown up. Please welcome to the stage the crew of Lifeboat 27. I'm assuming that is some sort of inside joke among the crew that is funnier to them than it is to me. Please welcome, on engineering, beverage manager Douglas Robertson. Controller Jen Stark. On weapons, guest services manager and all-around badass, Shen Static. Scarface? Just hold only hear your laugh. And would you please welcome to the stage the captain of Lifeboat 27, cruise director Jamie.
Why?
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 Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? so where is it?
Well, you'd have to be aware of...
Well, how are you going to go there?
Kremlin, control, and the sector. Good luck.
Anyway, good luck.
Thank you.
Captain, would you like to be at the space station, or would you like to...
It says, go to DS-187, so do you think we should go there?
Direction 244, the range says he came.
Thank you. Direction 244, range whatever he said.
K-R-2-4
something, that's right. I don't know why I'm just walking along, just fucking and unfucking. I'm thinking this is the captain thing to do. I feel like I should go back that a lot. But, that's what the runaway, that's what Patrick Stewart used to do, so
there you go.
Can we please have the nearest star base?
Yes, but we need to go around the asteroid, so no direction.
Just go fucking through it. I don't care.
I would just like to point out at this moment, these are the people responsible for our safety.
Okay. Okay, so where's the new star base?
Straight ahead, actually.
Okay.
But go direction... 060. And I'll tell you when we slow down.
060, please, can I have a warp one?
Warp one,
okay.
Just I don't have any
news. Thank you very much.
I have a problem.
Communications officer, can we... What do they have on that starbase?
I don't know.
Warp one captain. Sorry.
Just press buttons and see when they come back in. Okay.
I'm sorry. Where's the strong?
Where's the strong?
Yeah. Captain, we've gone around the asteroids. Can we now turn direction 301? 299,
296, 295, 294, 292.
Is there a star base anywhere close?
Yeah. So did you go, Captain? Alright, just anything. Maybe a gas station.
All I can do is another type one.
Yes,
just move.
She's all mine.
All six are gone.
All six
are ready. I took fancy in between her for
the time. Okay.
Thank you. Where is Zico?
Hey, Dad.
Direction 247.
Crew. Thank you.